for Forever Young Tour and performing at the NAC on May 14th. You can win a pair of tickets by emailing us at autocontest@ctv.ca. We know a lot of you are gardeners. Leah Cusack has a guest with gifts for the gardening moms out there, Leah.
I do indeed, Stefan. We have Nick Robitaille from Lee Valley Tools, and we were just chatting with the fact that Nick is surrounded by gardeners, but the thumbs aren't green yet.
Not too much. I don't have enough time right now. I'm too busy trying to find cool things.
And you have brought along a lot of very cool things, and some of them, I have the older versions of them. I thought that you had named some of them after me, but then I realized, no.
Our mid-length tools, have stainless steel heads, and what is great about them is if you are working in a raised bed that's like, say, against a fence, and you can't really get to the back of it easily, you can have the right reach with these ones. So they're the two standard ones you would need, a spade and a fork.
And you have the other hand tool versions of them. I said these could be classified weapons. They are so strong and powerful,
yeah.
And they will do exactly what you need them to do.
Yeah, if you're buying this for mom, she will have it for years to come and be able to hand it down to her grandkids, and then they'll be able to hand it down to their grandkids. But basically, they're made in the Netherlands. They are very heavy-duty stainless steel tools as well, and made to last a lifetime.
And of course, this is for planting.
Yeah, so you can make holes. You just keep working at it and make a hole, and then you can plant your seedling into it.
Or a whole line of carrot seeds or something.
That's
like
right,
that.
You can try to fit as well.
And speaking of seeds, in case you thought that I had to make a bingo thing here, this is for grass seed.
No, this is for your vegetable seeds as well.
It is?
Yeah, so it allows you to run it down. Yeah, so if you just had it, exactly. You can run it along your vegetable patch, and basically it makes the trench, drops the seed, and it covers it after. So basically you're standing while you're doing planting your seeds instead of being on your hands and knees, you know, putting each one.
Who knew? Do you know how many people are going to be excited by that?
It's a good one.
They're thinking of lettuce, beets, everything. And if you need to know where you planted everything, these are really fantastic. And we have some down below to show off as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, so they allow you to drop your seed packet right in. So you'll have the information and the visual right in your garden. So you won't forget what you planted. And if you need to check, you know, or what you need to take out when you have your seedlings coming up, your spacing, all that stuff is all there.
The aromas of herbs always indicate what you've planted. If, in fact, you're putting an herb bed together, this is an herb bed that's very exciting for you. You've researched it. Tell us about
it. It's a self-watering planter. It's made in France. What's great about it is that it has a really good size one reservoir. And, in fact, you'll be able to use this indoors as well. So let's say you're planting some herbs this summer. In the fall,